The 7 Best Wireless Headphones for Kids. If you'd like your kids to be able to enjoy their favorite music, TV shows, and movies without you having to hear them over and over again, you'd do well to get them a pair of these wireless headphones. They're indispensable on long road trips and plane rides. And every model on our list is equipped with volume-limiting features designed to protect your youngster's ears from damage. The list starts from Usonic over-ear. If you're looking for an inexpensive option that can still deliver good quality audio, the Usonic over-ear, around $20, aren't a bad choice. They have 40mm drivers and a broad frequency response, and are a great size for kids aged 4 and up. Soft rubber exterior, fold down for storage, but volume not limited as much as others. Check out link in description to buy this product from Amazon. 9th one is Makata Bluetooth. The Makata Bluetooth APPX, $19, are an inexpensive option that limit your children's listening volume while letting older users make phone calls when their hands are occupied playing video games. They are flexible enough to adjust to the shape of any child's head. Durable headband, come in 4 colors, but hinges are a weak point. You shouldn't miss this product's review. Eco Doozly Children's. The Eco Doozly Children's, about $23, have a nice set of controls on the left side that are easy to memorize and use without having to look at them. The battery life is in the middle of the road, with about 6 to 8 hours per charge. 1-year warranty, 10-meter Bluetooth range, but connection is inconsistent. Well, here is the 7th one. Simoleo Hearing Protection Teens. The Simoleo Hearing Protection Teens, around $30, offer 3 levels of volume limitation, so you can keep them safely quiet for use around the house, but still provide your children with a little boost in noisy environments, like airplanes. Come with a hard shell case, flexible headband, but on the big side for very young users. You should look into this product, it was surely well marketed. Reebok CT7S LED. The Reebok CT7S LED, around $32, feature fun, light up cat's ears built into the headband, making them as much a fashion accessory as an audio device. They come with a durable braided cable you can attach to a music source if they run low on juice. 2 color combinations available, built-in microphone, but battery life isn't very good. Now we will show you the 5th product in the list, Puro Sound Labs Volume Limiting. The Puro Sound Labs Volume Limiting, around $80, are the right size and weight for most children aged 2½ to 11 years old. And they restrict sound levels to a safe range for very young ears. No matter what a child is listening to, it will never be too loud. Block most external noise, studio grade audio, but soft ear cushions. Customers are king, and according to them, one should buy this one. Lil Gadgets Untangled Pro. The Lil Gadgets Untangled Pro APPX, $50. Sound great without fully enclosing the ear, so your children will still be able to hear you calling for them to come and help set the table, even if they're in the middle of their favorite song. Available in 6 colors. Battery lasts 180 hours on standby, but come with a soft travel pouch.